The ship was in the 70s.
Trudeau just watched the truck was in.